Shifting gears to a different story now, the Google DeepMind challenge, where man battled machine in a game of Baduk or Go, highlighted the latest developments in artificial intelligence and sparked interest in its potential applications. Park Se-young looks into how the field of medicine could benefit from smarter machines.
The medical field is undergoing revolutionary changes with the help of the latest technological advances. For example, major hospitals are switching to electronic health record-keeping systems.
MD Anderson realized early on that to really get the full patient experience, it had to be electronic. We had to move from a paper-based system to an electronic system.
Growing demand for products like these has fueled innovation at tech companies like IBM and Google. The two tech giants are exploring the limits of artificial intelligence and bringing their inventions into the medical field. IBM has a long history with AI. Its chess-playing computer Deep Blue defeated a world champion in 1997, and its supercomputer Watson became the winner of a quiz show in 2011. Its Watson Health System synthesizes data from medical records, scans, and other sources to help doctors identify ailments so they can treat patients more efficiently. Google, with its huge database of information, is quickly following suit. Its Baduk playing computer program AlphaGo recently threw the spotlight back on the prospects for artificial intelligence. Building on this research, Google launched DeepMind Health last month to create apps for medical professionals. Park Se-young, Arirang News.